morning of November 3, 2004. What I had lay in my heart, it lay on the floor. Won't someone tell me how to feel? Should I beg or should I steal? And tell me, is this for real or not? Can't even face myself this morning. Been thinking about taking a holiday. You've been begging me to steal you away. Long enough to forget the fight. Sleep I lost last night. I'll be back when I wake up from today. And on the morning of November 4, my thoughts then, they were none of the war. With the poor and the right to choose, or all the battles that I was to lose, or news or abuse, and the use of the ones I love as tools. How am I gonna break this to my mother? Resignation and the bitterness, they go on. Despite my efforts now, will they find somehow to take it away? And was it even hard to ever call my own? Like myself, so all been swept away. I bet it all and now it's gone. Any money can change my enemies praying for me. And even though I've been wronged, I'm the villain anyway. And the blame escapes you again and you win. But we still stand, so lock me away. Despite the righteousness, we go on. Cause we can't run far from where our failures are. They're all you get in this world when you can't afford to pray or come clean or fall in love.
How much worse that it can get, and will still be there then, the worse that it gets.
Thanks.
Very awesome.